And it was hands-on, like, you know, I mean, the first time, I'm not a computer person at all. So, I mean, over a period of time now, at the end of this course, now I feel that, you know, at least I've learned something. So I used to use only for the last 1 year, I've been using these Google apps, honestly speaking. And I didn't know there was so much more to learn. Once the classes started only, I realized Google Form means I knew, okay, fine, that, you know, we prepare it in the form of multiple choice or maybe short answer or long answer. I never knew we could add a video. I never knew that even in the feedback, we could add a YouTube video. There were so many things that, you know, preparing a blog, preparing a YouTube channel, these were all totally new things to me. And it was definitely a learning experience, definitely a learning experience. And I would like to thank Vinodini ma'am as well as Ankush sir. And as Shruti lightly pointed out, you all have been very patient. First time, you know, after so many years, we were, I mean, we became students. And we could basically experience, you know, what it is like, you know, and somebody keeps asking, repeat, 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 you know, when children tell us, can you please repeat, ma'am? I lost connectivity. So, you know, the first time we were actually asking you to repeat, and many of our doubts were definitely silly, but thanks to your patience that, you know, and not at one point of time that you all have snubbed us and told us, no, come on, now I cannot, I'm moving on, I'll clarify your doubt later or something. You've always been kind enough to clarify even our silliest of the doubts. And it was definitely, this 1 month was a learning experience. I've not wasted my vacations.